That's the last of them here.
These guys were lazy. Should have spotted us coming hours ago.
The Inquisition could use this place then. There must be something here.
Cole, the wooden duck I found on my bed, was that you?
No, I'm not a wooden duck.
I mean, did you put it there?
Yes. I couldn't find one with little wheels, though. I'm sorry.
Quite the stink eye you've got going, Dorian.
You stand there, flexing your muscles, huffing like some beast of burden with no thought save conquest.
That's right. These big, muscled hands could tear those robes off while you struggled, helpless in my grip. I'd pin you down, and as you gripped my horns, I would conquer you. Oh. Is that not where we're going?
No, it was very much not.
There will be.
Ah!
Vassard was angry. He went... Point, then points take him, red on his neck.
I was just thinking about... Wait, you in my mind again, kid?
Even if you went in first, there would have been another fight. Another time he didn't listen. It wasn't your fault.
Yes, it was. I was in charge. Should have found a way to... Hey, that's pretty good. We could use that.
You can use sadness?
Ben Hasrath, kid. We can use anything.
Perhaps we should search about a bit.
Back me up! impressive place.
And quiet. Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
They're here, watching, waiting, wanting. Be careful.
More light. How cheery.
It knows we're here.
From the look of their clothes, I'd say these men were looters.
Unlucky ones.
Fine reading material.
There are more books on magic and how to contain it.
And every single one is filled with superstitious nonsense.
Did you want it open?
Let's take a look.
Pain or fear or sadness.
Inquisitor?
Someone's turning into a bit of a dragon hunter, I've heard. Inquisitor.